Hello everyone and welcome to another After Effects tutorial. My name is Tyler Bradway and this is Creativid Studios. Today I'm going to show you how to make a seamless texture for your planet effects in After Effects. Well, first let me show you what the problem is normally. So, if I just make a new composition and add a solid and add some fractal noise to it. So the fractal noise would be the texture. And if I add a CC sphere effect to it, scale it up a little. There's a couple issues. If you turn it, let me scale it up some more. If you turn it on the Y 180 degrees, you see there's this seam down the middle. I don't think that looks good at all. And if you rotate it up, there's a butthole, and on the top there's a butthole also, and we don't want buttholes. So I'm gonna teach you how to fix all this. So I'm just gonna delete the sphere and we'll start from here. So I'm just gonna change a few settings in fractal noise before we move on, and this can really be whatever you want, as long as it's a pretty noisy texture, this will work. Next, we'll rename this and we'll call it a fractal noise, I guess. And come over to the project window and pull fractal noise into a new composition. Let's rename this new composition texture. And in this new composition, we're gonna fix all the seams. The first seam we gotta fix is the sides, the left and the right. So we'll duplicate this layer, solo it so we can see what we're doing, make a rectangle down the middle. Hit F on your keyboard to feather the edges, and now add offset to this. Change the shift center for the X variable to 1920 and turn off solo, and this is what it did. It made the edge seamless, I guess, whatever. Now we'll do the poles, the butthole poles. So to do that, we'll duplicate the bottom layer, Command D, and bring it to the top. Now we'll add an effect called polar coordinates and increase the effect to 100% and solo it so we can see it. And what it did was it stretched out the top of the image and made it so that it could be mapped on a sphere. And it kind of looks like a Batman symbol upside down. Now we'll just unsolo this, pre-compose it, move the attributes, call it polar coordinates, or polar cord, whatever. And now we can mask off the top part of it. Now feather it. We had to pre-compose it in order to mask it, but there we go. We masked off the top part, so the top asshole, I mean butthole. So the top butthole is seamless now, so it won't show up. So we'll duplicate this one, Command D or Control D, and hit W on your keyboard, hold Shift, and rotate that around. And we got a texture. So if we take the texture and we put it in a new composition, add CC sphere, scale it up, and rotate it 180. You don't see the seam anymore. And if we rotate the X, you don't see any buttholes. That's it for this tutorial. My name is Tyler Bradway. This is Creativid Studios. If you want to see more, be sure to subscribe and like this video if you liked it. I have more tutorials on my channel. Check them out. And goodbye.